Hi, this is Xenia Kaufman with FireTide at IACP in Denver, Colorado. I'm joined today by Mark Jules with Avria RMS, a premier integrator focused on municipal meter surveillance. Right behind us are a series of Avria RMS pole cams that were deployed by Avria in preparation for the Democratic National Convention in 2008. And I'm here to ask Mark a few questions about his work with FireTide and how he utilizes wireless technologies to deliver solutions to police departments and public safety agencies.
Hi Mark, can you tell me about what you're doing here on the show?
Well, we're here. International Association of Chiefs of Police is obviously extremely important to us. If you look, we have wireless deployments, public safety deployments throughout the country for police departments and cities. So obviously this is an important place for us to be to talk to those customers.
Why are you utilizing FireTide Wireless Mesh as part of your meteor solution?
Well, we utilize FireTide's mesh for several reasons. One, if you look at our customers, throughput is extremely important. So if you look at some of the events we've done, like the presidential inauguration, the Democratic National Convention, Republican National Convention, at all of those, or if you just look at day-to-day law enforcement or cities that maybe don't have those kind of events, throughput is very important, reliability is very important. This is a tool. And like any other tool, law enforcement needs to know it's going to work day in and day out, and they can always rely on it. So that's a big reason we use FireTide is the reliability. The throughput, mobility has become a large part of deployments. They want to be able to pull video off of moving vehicles, push video down moving vehicles. And we've moved past where it's just video. They want to push data, they want to push voice. So we really need a network that will provide them the ability to push large amounts of information to both fixed and moving targets.
What advice do you have to public safety agencies just embarking on wireless meter surveillance projects?
Well, I think what's important for them to look at is what their needs are, both in the short term, maybe 3 years down the road, 5 years down the road, 10 years down the road, and design a system that's going to allow them to scale. I also think it's important for them to look at if they have seasonal needs. Every city has construction, so you might want to move cameras or move sensors based on construction. So I think they really need to look at how they want to use the system. Obviously, an important to, in addition to how important the wireless is for collecting and distributing information, at the head end, they want to look at what kind of software they want to use, maybe what kind of analytics. And again, all of those different items are going to tax the wireless network. So they want to make sure the wireless network is robust enough to handle all of those different features.
What is the role of a systems integrator in projects like this?
There's a couple roles. The first is to help a city determine what their needs are, to show them some of the solutions that other cities have done, and then tailor a solution specifically for that city. And then the next is to make sure that the deployment is done in a timely and economical fashion. And then the last is to make sure that they support the system. Again, these are systems that are going to be used for years to come, and the city wants to know that they can have 24/7 support so that the system's always working. And really, it's to work with vendors like yourself and technologies like yourself and make sure that we're always providing the most recent technology to cities.
Do you see a trend for deploying megapixel or high-definition cameras for municipal public safety surveillance?
Sure. When we look at any location where a city wants to put a camera, we look at pretty much every camera made, whether that be a license plate recognition camera, a high definition camera. So I certainly see the need for them, sometimes thermal cameras even. If you look at Pittsburgh, where we recently just deployed a system, both for their day-to-day activities and for G20, they're actually going to pull thermal video off of moving boats. And they'll have some megapixel cameras, so I definitely think there will be more of those. And again, that is a very taxing device to have on a wireless network.
Are there any
questions that customers should ask their wireless providers?
Yeah, I think the biggest question they should ask the wireless providers and their systems integrator is, what are other projects you've done, and quite frankly, what are the phone numbers of those customers? Because I think what we're seeing out there is there's a lot of great wireless deployments to point to, and there's a lot of not so great. And customers should make sure that when they're spending taxpayer money, they're going to get a system that's going to deliver. So I think the most important thing is talking to existing customers of both the system integrator and the vendors that are providing.